I'm Dean.
I'm George.
Enjoy our book trailer!
Going to introduce our favorite book called Harry's Secret.
Only Harry, Ginny, and Tom. Only is a Korean girl who Harry fell in love with suddenly. Suddenly is kind but horrible. She brings a frog named Bong to school. Harry is horrible, but he changed because of Sonny. Dove is good friend of Harry. He's always there and cheer him up. And Sydney is horrible friend, but he became a good friend in the end.
It is in classroom to be. Sonny brings her from home. Harry falls in love with Sonny because he likes horrible things and the frog is horrible. So he writes a love letter to Sonny. And Sonny replied to Harry and said she doesn't want him to fight with Sonny because her grandfather Bong died in Korean War.
One snowy day, Harry played with Dad. They played snowball fight, but they needed a big team. When they found a Sydney, Harry didn't want to throw snowball at him because Harry liked Sonny, and she told him not to fight with Sydney. When class was painting a mural to celebrate first snow day, Harry drew a picture with Sydney. They drew horrible cemetery with me buried the hedge. It meant buried the hedge. It meant they won't fight anymore.
Later that morning, students had to sketch each other, and Sydney, Harry, and Sonny were in the same room. So Sydney drew Harry as a monster, but Harry didn't get mad. So Sonny loved Harry more than ever. Over the following week, Harry acted different. Harry didn't talk, Harry didn't smile. So Sydney, Doug, and Sonny were worried, so they asked him. Then Harry said he lost two friends, didn't want his friends to know. He bought some donuts for his friends with the tooth money. Sharing the horrible secrets, all became good friends.
I recommend this book because it's a fun book to read. I'll tell you about my favorite part. My favorite part is when Sonny talks about her grandfather Bong. He died in Korean War. I like this part because Sonny shared her secret with her friend Harry. I think it's not an easy thing to do. But they become good friends because they shared some secrets together. I recommend you to read this book by me.